Here's a brief overview of backup banjo. There are three movable chord shapes to remember when playing backup on the banjo. There is the F shape, which is the F chord in the first, second, and third fret here. There's the D shape, D chord, and there's the bar, where you hold all strings. And these can be moved up and down the neck to create other chords. And the same with the bar. So there's a brief overview of the movable chord shapes on the banjo.